If I have all my strength, I can possibly move this. Yes. What if I get caught by goblins? I better feed her. This might be the wrong thing to do. But the last time we were messing with Amaya and we gave her that thing, it sounded an alarm. And we got automatically thrown back into our cell, and the next day happened. So if something like that happens now... Well, it's not Amaya that needs help this time, it's the... the baker's wife again. Apparently she can't survive without eating every 2 days, go figure. Oh, that's not the one we want.
I wasn't going...
For some reason, I never connect in my head that this is where I need to go. This is where he is.
Buongiorno!
What's good today?
The last bowl of porridge, spruced up with bran berries. Did you know this superfruit packs 2 whole days of nutrition into just 1 serving?
How much?
2 shiny gold coins. Are you interested?
Yep. I'll take it.
Enjoy! There ain't nowheres, nowheres. We are sold out. Nothing like a hard day's work.
Or a hard 5 or 6 days' work.
Do you have anything else?
Where would I keep anything else? You've got it all, boy. It's all my best stuff. You should be honored.
Yeah. Wasted it on that. Guys, don't buy the chopsticks.
Goodbye.
Outre voyeur.
Oh, does he know that his unicorn died?
Hola.
Where are the majestic unicorns?
That is a very painful subject, boy. Can we keep it to business, please? I haven't seen him since I've been down here. They must have him locked up in maximum
security. He doesn't know.
Goodbye.
Gluten tag.
Gluten tag. I just caught that. I thought he was saying, actually trying to say Guten tag. Guten tag, actually. So let's go feed her with that. Porridge with cranberries.
What do you want?
How are you feeling?
I don't think I'll make it another day. See ya. Oh, this is a big portion of porridge. I should be good with this for 2 days. Thanks, Graham. What a treat. I think I'd feel better standing. Yes, Your Majesty?
She's very happy now.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great today, but I'm worried about tomorrow.
See, now she's got those hearts. Whenever we give her the meat, the hearts disappear. Completely.
So, what's the plan?
Now about those sweetie cakes. Have you found any flour yet?
I'll keep looking.
I know exactly where it is.
Hugs and quiches.
And quiches. I know exactly where it is. I just need a key to get in there. Or better, lockpicks. Okay, now let's see what's down here, or in here. Stuff up there, and stuff over here. Can't go that way. Oh, this isn't... You know what this looked like? A hole. No, it's just sunlight shining. A little door. Oh, let's check it out. Fresh rose. Oh, we're just putting it back? Oh. Wait, I can't... That's it? That's all that's in this whole area? Okay, so we go see what's in this other area. Actually, I have a good amount of items now.
Grandfather, do you have any snacks in here?
Pay attention, guard. You said you wanted to look.
Oh, I keep thinking it's them talking. Oh, I want more flowers down there. What are you guys up to? Oh, I need that. Lucky little hat. Hmm. Oh, hello there. Ooh. I want that. We're gonna want that thing. Okay, I want that thing. Bring me back to this. Hmm. Want a rose?
Really? I hope you didn't waste. Yes, I'm still paying it. I'm not sure about that.
Hold on, my timer. I keep switching it on and off. This game is very difficult to get through.
Yes, really? I hope.
Alright, what? Wood? They wanted wood for the fireplace as well. But the broom, I'm thinking, well, could be either. Wood for the fireplace, or the stove, rather. They also need flour. Or to attach to Amaya's sword. What if I grow the weeds and it grows up to me?
I should check back tomorrow.
Oh, damn.
I should check back tomorrow.
I don't want to check back tomorrow. People are going to be hungry again. I can't do it, Captain. What do I do with the flower again? Is it put... It's dead? And I used up my potion. A rose. We can get more, I think. Because I was able to put that one back. It's part of the ingredients for the bone bomb, I think? It's in here. Now wait. It wilted. Was I supposed to put it in there? Is that what these are for? I guess so. Wait, it's in there. Duh. I have an itch on my arm. Eh. I want to finish this chapter. I feel like I'm close to it. If I can just... get all the pieces together. All this stuff just for... this is all just scenery except for just to get this. Okay, we got one. Let's see if we can make it to the next water bird bath thing, whatever the hell it is. Fountain. Still alive. Wilted rose? Fresh rose, okay. Okay, I need to be going in there. This is ridiculous. Hopefully I can just go this way. Is there a... It's still fresh. I don't know if it's a time thing or just amount of rooms I go into. It's wilted now. Oh, here. It's to go here. There's no fountain there. I just stuck in it. Okay, hold on. I didn't expect it to stay in there. There's the figure four. Well, that's not... Wait. That's just saying you pour it on there. Yeah, figure three. Oh, the P and the thing. Okay. And that's it. Okay. That's a safe place to keep it. Does it have to... It probably has to be in that order. Okay. Wait, wait, wait. That's funny, that time it didn't stay in there. The P next, and then the... Okay. This is like making potions in King's Quest 3. Okay, just forward again? Yeah. In. Okay, so the bone is already in there.
This looks dangerous. I hope the guards don't catch me with it.
The fuse was out. Perhaps I could find another way to ignite that bomb.
Bone bomb. Never mind. The candle is right there. So I can't ignite it. If you guys hear a bird, yes, it's outside my window. It's way too hot in here to close the window. So I'm gonna put this in my little contraband. And then come back tomorrow and see if the weeds have grown so I can get that slipper. Yeah, contraband stuff. Now, the good thing about this is that it's asleep forever, apparently. Exit. I guess I just go like this. Okay. What's up in here again? Completely forgot. Ugh. Yeah, I remember what's up here. There's nothing else to get, though.
I thought those had all been destroyed. I didn't need any room.
Yeah. Yeah, we're done in here. I guess the only reason to go in here is for this thing.
Maya was getting pretty weak. If I didn't do something soon, she might not...
I'll have to remember to give her that food. First, let's accomplish something today. So I can't just manually save, otherwise, yeah. I'd switch around saves or something like that if I could, but don't have the option. But really, that goblin should be dead. Like, we should come back and see it just dead with its arm hanging there, attached to the web. Oh! Wait. I got the thing. We got it. Glass slipper. Well, there's Cinderella. You're actually Cinderella. Here. Nice. Stinky foot, but it fits. The broom is mine. The broom is mine. He's running with that little thing. So I don't need this wood for anything. And there's nothing here I can do anything with. Okay. These guys are gone. Ooh. Oh, the wood for the fireplace. The only thing is, it's hot, though.
Yes, I'm so paying attention. Really? I'm not sure about that.
I don't want to mess with that. I don't want to lose it, because then... was it? Amaya now would die. Alright, we will give her the food and the broom. This chapter is such a pain. I'm sorry, guys, to complain like that, but... it is! What's going on in here? Still sleeping? Yep. Now I heard there was one chapter that was a real pain in the butt. I'm hoping it's this one. Because I don't think I can take any worse than this. We have to improve from here. By all that is holy. Alright, so... We still got that bird bomb. I wonder if I should use it to take out the other goblin. And then me and Amaya could go open that other gate. Oh wait, it's in here. So I go like that. Okay.
Let me rest.
How are you feeling?
This bed might be my final resting place. Good thing I'm a stickler.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Take this. It's on the... What? Why is it on the ground? What's going on? I can't select her or do anything.
I hope my begonias are fine.
Wait. What? Why can't I select her? What? I'm still holding it.
Just because
it's attached to my hand. And there's one on the floor. Just thank you. God, I don't know
better.
I don't know what the hell is going on there.
All right. Time to rise and shine.
Oh, wait.
Hey.
How are you feeling?
I'm recovering.
So, what's the plan?
Find me a long handle for this blade. They won't be able to hide.
Long handle. Got it.
Goodbye.
So long.
Hopefully a wooden handle is good enough.
All right, here goes nothing. Hey, stop moving and let me poke you. Get over here.
With kindness.
Ugh, fine. Oh, I am so sorry, little goblin. Really, I didn't mean it.
Is it what?
Yes, you. I've been a big pain in the rear, and I'm... sorry.
Is this gonna work?
Oh, wow. Very impressive. You're so chiseled. Blech. I can't.
Keep going.
Would you like a hug? There. Isn't this...
You don't even need the handle now.
Lovely. We are hugging, and hugs are fun.
See? It's not so bad.
Was that a key?
Sorry, Graham. I am just not the cuddling type.
Wait. Good thing I fed her first. My bird bombs. I need my bone bombs, actually, sorry. I know where to get them, though. Because I have the chopsticks. At least they worked out for something after all. Right? Otherwise I wouldn't be able to get them back. I don't have any more gold pieces. They only give us just enough to do it up. So it's up here. We have birds that chirp at like 3 in the morning. They're so annoying. Go to sleep. They don't even bother closing the door. Thank you. Nice. I understand how long I've been trying to get in this door. What's that? Page of Heart. What do I do with that? Flower. You know, we've stuck bigger things in this cape before. Sorry, guys. I keep thinking that's gold falling out, but no, that's the gunk. Okay, so we've got the flower, so we can return to the baker's. Flower. We still have the chopsticks, even though that door stays open. Alright, so I'm glad I'm actually kind of going somewhere. Now what if I keep... if I hold on to the food they give me? Are they going to still give me food next time? Let's go visit her first.
One guard left.
Yeah, you're on your own with that one.
He's eating.
I'm sure you can think of something clever. I'm ready to get back to crumbling. Mm-hmm.
How are you feeling?
Like I have an oblivious king.
Meh.
So, what's the plan?
Maybe there should be an I fed a Maya patch.
I just fed you yesterday.
Goodbye.
Hmm.
Now, looking around the cell isn't like... let me just check.
Welcome.
Can I take a look around your cell?
What was that? I couldn't hear you over...
oh, I have to...
take a look around your cell?
What was that? I couldn't hear you over the whole starving and perishing thing.
Oh, she won't look around.
Bye-bye.
She won't let us look around the cell. Do we still have that key? No. Adventure games are the only reality where you, or video games in general, you open something with a key and the key is gone. He wants to eat.
Really? I hope you didn't waste it on that. Yes, I'm so...
Alright, let's go give him the flower. She has 2 hearts left. The baker's wife will probably need the food.
Hello.
How are you feeling?
I could be feeling better.
It doesn't tell me, but she's not, like, dying, right?
So, what's the plan?
Now about those sweetie cakes. Have you found any flour yet?
I'll keep looking.
I do have the flour.
Goodbye.
See you, lasagna.
Hmm. Flour.
This is perfect. Wente, let's get to work.
That's right, I found them the wood already. I forgot about that.
Oh, I think this can all be solved with a little pie. And, in the absence of pie, these prison sweetie cakes should work wonders for goblin relations. Well, hello, little friends. Who would like to sample these treats? Get them while they're hot. Nobody has ever turned down my sweetie cakes before. Look, I'm eating it. It's good. Well, kindness isn't exactly killing them.
Graham, I have a new plan. Compassion for my wife outweighs compassion for my enemies. Find me some chunder blossoms, please.
Have it.
They tend to grow in this region.
What's a chunder blossom do?
Well,
been wondering.
We'll mix it in with the sweetie cakes. It'll twist those goblin stomachs into quite a pretzel.
Not sure I like this idea.
Desperate times call for desperate measuring cups.
Well, it was worth a shot. Here, Graham, you'll take it.
What do I do now? Combine items in my inventory? Sweetie cake.
Thanks, Graham. Baking with chunder blossoms a delicate process. If the seeds touch me skin, I could be right back on the ground for days.
Oh, don't do that.
If I was a little healthier, I'd feel more confident in the plan. This'll keep me up for another day.
Wait.
I think I'd feel better standing.
I didn't want to do that. Can I... Wait. Can I get more?
Hello there.
So, what's the plan?
Wente would like a chunder blossom to trick these guards into a stomach ache.
Okay. So, now I can just...
Boy!
Now I can just give them to her?
Uh-huh. This is perfect.
Oh, cool.
Those goblins turned our world upside down. And we will do the same with their stomachs.
Cool, now that I fed her with...
You do the honors, please.
Her own food.
Wente, what's gotten into you?
Hey, you little gremlins. I thought you might like our second batch better. Added some special ingredients just for you.
How do we know they really liked those?
What? You dare to spit out my delicious treats? Take that and that. Swords! Okay. Well, lovely day.
Wente, did you just bake bad?
Looks like we have a safe path out. Now, if we could get out of this cell.
I have another one, okay.
Randall, sweet potato. It's going to be okay. I'll get us out of here.
Oh, sugar bum, I know you will. You always rise to the occasion.
Get it?
A large metal lock. That lock was too...
We need another key somehow. So I have another thingy.
Sweet potato. It's going to be okay. I'll get us out of here.
Oh, sugar bum, I know you will. You always rise to the occasion.
Hey, you just said that. So get rid of the guards.
Your Highness?
How are you feeling?
This is the best I've felt in days. That last meal will stay with me for a while. I shouldn't be a burden anymore.
Good.
So, what's the plan?
We can escape if you find a way to open this door.
Can I take a look around your cell?
Go ahead.
Why would they leave you cooking supplies?
So there's really nothing to be looking at.
Goodbye.
Cheers.
Okie dokie. I can't take their weapons or anything. I also suppose there is anything around here that can help me. The hell's that noise? This thing boiling? Pretty noisy for just something boiling. Yeah, there's a lot of birds down here in this dungeon. It's a stranger thing. So... check with her. Maybe I can feed... yeah! He's ready to eat this guy. Feed him. Eat up.
Yeah, I certainly didn't see that one coming. Let me rest.
So, what's the plan?
I'm too weak to move. And my bed is too comfortable to care.
Alright,
how are you feeling?
Like I hate rhetorical questions.
She's got two. Let's just feed her.
Goodbye.
Perhaps we should trust my gut instead of yours. Was there a magic supplement in that? Because I feel so much better. Alright. Time to rise and shine.
Oh my god, okay.
Yeah, I don't see how that's gonna work. What am I supposed to do with that?
You throw it at your enemy.
Those are way too fancy for me. Hi.
How are you feeling?
I'm recovering.
Okay, so she's got four. The other girl's got at least four. Apparently, yeah, the chef... the baker, he said he has enough to last him a while.
So, what's the plan?
Get me healthy and let's get out of here.
Pretty healthy right now.
Can I take a look around your cell?
Ugh, if you must.
Just a bed. All these guards are gone.
It is a lovely bed.
I have seen so many beds down here.
Okay, now what do we do?
Come back soon.
A large metal lock.
Just trying
that
again.
That lock was too advanced.
So what else do we have? We have this heart thing. I don't even know what that's for. I think the bone bomb was for getting rid of the guards outside their cage. These guys, the cobblepots. Now, how do I get these guys out?